Sigma. I've suspected as much ever since File showed up.
Whoever's behind it, they were most certainly after Lumine and the orbital elevator. There are some dark forces at work behind the scenes here. I'll continue my analysis.
I hope you uncover something. By the way, I noticed a Reploid copying Sigma's body back at the orbital elevator. Could that be connected in some way to them going Maverick?
I doubt it. Theoretically, there's no danger in copying others' bodies. X, you fought Sigma bodies before, so you know how tough their design is.
I suppose all I can do now is continue taking care of the Mavericks and collecting data.
Got this one! Here we go!
I'll give it a shot.
This place was originally a training facility for hunters. It's programmed so that you must clear each area in order to progress to the next.
Your turn!
Leave it to me!
Good luck!
Here I come!
Leave it to me.
luck. Here I come.
Zero, can you hear me?
Go for it. Leave it to me. Give up now and get it over with. The world as you know it, Mavericks, kiss it all goodbye. Mayhem, doom, and destruction. That's what we were built for. Let's switch. Got this one. Go for it. Run. Let's switch. Your time. Run.
Can you hear me?
Your turn! Leave it to me!
Since you've made it this far, you must have figured it out. You must have an inkling as to what we're after here.
You Mavericks! You're under Sigma's control, aren't you?
No one can control us. You old models cannot even begin to comprehend my masters.
Leave it to me!
That looked like a hard fight, but there was never any doubt that you'd come out on top.
Good work out there, X. Zero looked awfully down in the dumps.
Oh, are you worried about him, Lair?
No, not really. As an operator, I'm just concerned about the overall welfare of the team.
But Zero's been used before by Sigma to create a virus. He's upset that his data was used in an attempt to destroy the world.
Oh my. Poor Zero.
He shouldn't blame himself. The problem's already been solved anyway. It seems Sigma may be involved in this new threat as well. Zero wants to take care of him for good this time. So do I.
Roger! Here I come!
I'll handle it! Be careful in there. There's an advanced security system in place that will track you. The key to this mission is in skillfully evading detection. X, can you hear me? My analysis is complete.
Leave it to me!
Whoa! care of it.
Take this. Ha. Help me out.
Leave it to me.
Can you hear me?
Help me out,
Roger.
Warning.
Looks like you can't accept the fact that we're not Mavericks.
Are you making weapons for Sigma here? Is Sigma controlling you?
What exactly is controlling you, X? Your precious justice, is that it?
Dark Mantis, your actions are those of a maverick!
That looked like a hard fight, but there was never any doubt that you'd come out on top.